If you pull a mushroom at the first item set of Koopa Cape, don't use it in the first shortcut. I know it can be tempting, but trust me, if you hold it for a bit longer, it will be worth it. Instead, hold your mushroom until you make it to the world record shroom spot. This shortcut is way faster than the first one, and if people burn their mushrooms early, you could find yourself in first place. If you want to get better at Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, make sure to subscribe and keep on giving her, bud.